happy Taylor Day. I'm seeing Taylor Swift today, first of four shows. It's Manchester today and tomorrow. I'm so excited. I can't believe that it's here already. I live in Manchester, but we're staying in the city because it's easier. So we're there for two nights for the two shows. Next week I'm going to Dublin. Week after I'm going to London. But I'm so excited. It's going to be so much fun. I love the set. Taylor's been tweeting pictures with cats. Like, I'm leaving soon, gonna meet Susie as always, going to TGI's as always. We're not missing the support acts this time, because we usually do, we usually just kind of stay behind, but she has good support acts, so we can't miss them. Yeah, I am leaving soon, I'm gonna see Taylor, it's gonna be epic. So we're leaving for Taylor. Actually, we're leaving for TGI's.
Cocktails.
Our Uber is 1 minute away. I am shook. I'm so excited.
It's gonna be so good.
You know, snake rep deal.
You're so glittery, I love it.
Going down. You better have the glitter.
You're the queen.
You've got glitter.
I have got glitter, but you can't really see it.
It's in the light, you can see it in the light.
Mine just looks like a sweaty mess. Which is what I will be.
During Charlie's set, and I saw about 12 dancers and lost my shit. I didn't love it. It was Mark and Maho, and then we saw Jazz and Maria, and then Jake walked past about four times.
I read the PowerPoint, so I noticed.
I nearly went to Jake's class on Wednesday, but I was working, so I couldn't go. But that happened, and it was all a bit much, to be honest. I love a dancer.
She does.
So I made her a PowerPoint of the different ones, so she knows who is who. So,
and it worked.
Jake went into the block we're in tomorrow, so if I see him there, I have to, you know,
the one with the hair.
No, that was Mark.
Oh.
Mark's
not very normal.
I swear I'm not a creep. I like them a lot. Can you believe, I can't turn it around. Literally right there.
Amazing.
I can't deal. Like, there's one seat in front of us, and then there's this. I thought that was Versace on the floor. I was
gonna cry.
Burst into tears. I thought it was Bruno. But yeah, that's kind of amazing. I thought this place was a lot bigger. We both thought it was a lot bigger.
This is a shock.
We got all the merch besides a poster.
It's all good. Then get that in.
She did a tour book. We can't not hate her. We can't hate her ever.
She did a tour book.
She came through.
Don't even get me started on the things that you are wearing right now. I just feel so incredibly spoiled that you guys have decided to make this a sold-out show on a Friday night, our first stadium show we've done in the UK. Thank you so, so, so much, Manchester. And now, Manchester, I'd like to introduce you to the incredible, gorgeous women of the Reputation Stadium Tour. Say hello to Jen.
Yeah.
We fought through the tram line.
Survived.
We
got
made it back to the hotel.
People.
Yeah. Got stood on. I've tucked my skirt in because I kept tripping over it.
I've sniffed her on multiple times.
I hit her in the head with my elbow. We were just that close.
Friendship goals.
Absolutely.
Absolutely friendship goals.
And now we're going to get judged by the people sitting in the hotel bar because we have
and
to walk through
it.
Wait, I left you in the motel. Oh, the wrong word, never mind.
Still in the